I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel your Dribbleup membership. Maybe you jumped into Dribbleup and now you're thinking of taking a step back. Or maybe you purchased Dribbleup for your kids in hopes it would propel them to sports greatness, only to watch them never use it. No sweat. Today, I'm here to guide you through the process of canceling your Dribbleup membership. Now let's walk through the steps to cancel your Dribbleup membership. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to dribbleup.com, and then sign into your Dribbleup account if prompted. You'll land on your Dribbleup home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap Manage My Account. Your Dribbleup account screen is shown. Step 4. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen and then tap Cancel and Lose Access. The next screen warns you that you're about to cancel your Dribbleup membership. Step 5. Tap Cancel Membership. A window pops up that asks if you're sure you want to cancel your Dribbleup membership. Step 6. Tap Cancel My Membership. The next screen confirms that you've successfully canceled your Dribbleup membership. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to cancel my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.